Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam. Hello, Sam. Yay! So, last time we left off, Blobby had joined us, and he got us all kinds of wood. That is awesome. Thank you, Blobby. Now, what I've done is I took a second to, like, clean up the front here. I got rid of all the little ones, the little wedges and stuff like that, and I inset the doors. So they're no longer, like, sticking out uneven. So I'm hoping this will help us to, like, build around the door. Because that's what I want to do. I want to build around the door. I don't want to build the door around the wedge. Does that make sense? I hope that makes sense. Anyhow, so we've taken that down. I'm going to start building here, I think. Maybe. It's an idea. But we want the... I don't even remember what kind these were. What are these? These are 2/4 wedges. Two-fourths. All right, so 2/4. 2/4, that one? Yeah, that's it. Okay. So let's go ahead and turn like that. Rotate. Oh, come on. There we go. And we'll just stick this right there on the edge. Just ever so slightly. Maybe. Oh, that was it. Nope, that's not it. There. Oh, got it. Nice. And do this side. Good. Should be right even with the top. That is awesome. Okay. Now here's the tricky part. Well, it might not be that tricky. In fact, it's not going to be tricky at all. Ah, I got this. All right. So let's go ahead and fill those in real quick. Grab one of these boards like this. Boom. Oh, that's only 75. Okay, we'll just lean it up against like this. Boom. No. Somebody commented, you're going to trap your axes. Yes. Yes, I am. It's going to be kind of like a little secret area for Sam's tree. This side is going to have all of his original axes on it. I figure like a montage to the first part. Or a tribute. Tribute? Montage. Oh, it's not montage. Celebration? There you go. A celebration of his first accomplishments. Because I've got, I've got other axes to use, and I am going to use the gifts on this one. Like, whatever gifts I have, I'm going to place them, I'm going to put them and do things with them. All kinds of good stuff. Zoop. 84%. Okay, 84. 84. All right, let's lean that. Ooh. Well, that's not what I wanted. Lean that like that. Perfect. Maybe. Yeah, that worked. Okay, cool. So now I can use the halves or the singles. Let's see. What was this? This is a 3/4. So let's find the 3/4 by 1. 3/4 by 1. All right, 2/3 by 1. That one, there. And we just want one on the edge like that. Perfect. And one on the edge. Oh. Come on, come on, get in there. Sweet. Like that. And then what we'll do is we'll like fill in these little walls here. That's gonna look so cool. Alright. And then we need this one, which is the 4/4. So well, let's go find the 4/4 by 1. 4/4. 4/4. 4/4 by 1. Sweet. Like that. Come here, you. Just a little. Why do those seem shorter than those? Hold on. What are these? These are 3/3. No! It's not what I wanted. Destroy that. Destroy that. I need the 3/4 by 1. 3/4. 3/4 by 1. 3/4 by 1. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, cool. Like, we're not going all the way down to the ground. What's going on here? I didn't know. That's good. It's good. It's good. Okay. Now we need the 4/4 by 1. 4/4. So, 2. 4/4 by 1. Just right down there. Come on. Oh, I can put it on the ground. There we go. And on the ground. On the ground. Boom. Done. So now let's go ahead and fill those in. That probably shouldn't take too much. 5. And 4. So that's about right. Boink. Throw that in there. Chop that one in 2. That's well over 5, but we got plenty of wood. We're going to just use it up real quick. Uh-oh. Launch. Good. And that was good. Sweet. Boom. Haha. All right. Now, if I remember right, we used 4/4 wedges here at the bottom and then like a 2/2 wedge. So I've got 4/4 wedges here. Let's just move these. Ah, it's all red. Okay. Turn. Like that. Nice. And then move. Like that. Nice. And then we can use that edge as the other ones. Move. We need to do rotate. One there. Move. And one right there. Wait, is that off a little bit? It's off a little bit. No. Why are those off? Hold on. Is that one off? That one's off too. What did we use here? 3/3 wedges. Oh, darn it. Darn. Okay, let's move these back out. Move. Sticky right there. Oh, wait. That'd be a kind of a cool design. Let's do this. Oh, wait. Not that one. That one. There we go. Move. And rotate. Rotate. Nice. Could do like some calligraphy or something. Code primate. Alright. 3/3s. 2. I need the 3/3s. There we go. That's perfect, my lord. Just drop it in the corner. Perfect. And then one rotate. And skadoosh. And then what do we use? No. Cancel. 2. We need the 1/1s. 1/1. Or is it 2/2? Is it 2/2? That's 1/1/1. I just need 1/1. That one. There. Perfect. There's that one. And 1/2/3. Perfect. It's like it was meant to go together. Nice. Excuse me. All right, let's take this out. Chop, chop. One more. Oh, one more. There we go. 40. What? 97. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, it went up there. Nice. Oh, that works. That one will work. Got it. Nailed it. All right, grab this one, and almost done. And 81. Give me this one. Soup. 94. What? That one. There we go. And then these, I can just finish out real quick. Get them done. What did we use? Did we use 2/2s? Yeah, it was a 2-2 here. And a 2-2 there. Here too, there too, everywhere 2-2. Old McSammy had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Wait, what did I do for the inside over there? Because if I just do a wedge, that's not going to cover the whole thing. I guess it's fine. Let's go. Actually. No, let's go rotate. Let's see. Rotate like that. And then we should be able to place into the corner. Yay. And like this. Gonna need to rotate one more time. Good. Now that still leaves like an itty bitty gap at the top. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Nope. B. Alright. Okay, let's get rid of that. Destroy. And destroy. Very good. What were these? Were these 3-3s? No, these are 4-4s. These are the biggest ones. These are 2-2s. Good. What did I use right here? No, that's a 3-3. That's a 3-3. I can't even see the seam anymore. Where did I do that? Ah, there it is. What is that? Oh, it's just tiny floors. Okay, cool. Let's just use tiny floors then. Or regular floors. Whichever one. Whichever. Two, floor. Right there. Let's see how big a small floor is. Rotate. Turn. Will that cover the whole thing? No! We're still one off. That's okay though. We'll go right there. Hello. What's up, dude? What you doing? Cool Josh SNC. Alright, put one there. And let's put one there. There we go. That'll work. Let's go ahead and B. And we'll just cut this in two. That should be more than enough. Good. Drop it. Drop this one on that side. Nice. Now this is not going to take a lot, so this one piece of wood should be able to accommodate all four floors. There's one. There's two. Cut this one in two. Sorry, I got my concentration face on. I'm very focused at the moment. There. Sweet! Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. That is so cool. I'm gonna have to fill these in and stuff. But the doors are done. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to fill this all in right through here. All these little gaps. Let's go ahead and do that. I mean, I still got, yeah, we're good. Let's do regular floors and turn. Will that fit in there? Should. One there. Come on, get in there. Sweet. One there. Will this fit up there? No, it will not. No, it's not gonna happen. Not happen. Alright. B. Two. We need to do small floors. And we'll start in the corner. One. Two. This is just detail work, by the way. One. Oh, come on. two. And then we should be able to do tiny floors to fill all that in. Oh, can we do it down here? Yeah, nice. And then right there. Oh, this is so cool. I can't wait to see what the doors do, by the way. B. Let's do two. Do tiny floors. And one. Come on, come on. Two. Should I do, like, a couple of wedges right there? I should. Alright, let's do that. Destroy that. Destroy that. Where is the one by ones? Two. Do the wedge. Hold on, what's the longest? It'd be like 1/4 by one. There's 2/4 by one. 1/4 by one. Let's do 2/4. 2/4 by one. Alright. We're going to have to rotate. Turn. Rotate. Turn. Oops. Turn. There we go. That's not gonna fit, is it? Ah, there's all these zeros in my way. Okay. Alright, B. Let's go back to it. 3/4 by one. It can't be 4/4 by one, right? That would be huge. Oh, it's 4/4 by one. I was wrong. All right, come on. Get in there. Get in there. Come on, I know it'll go in. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right. Rotate. Let's do it on this side. It's not gonna fit in there. Darn it. Hey dude, look up. What am I looking for? I don't see it. Was he talking to me? I don't think he's talking to me. Okay, let's hit B on that for a second. Let's get to moving on these. Let's do this. My name is Lumber Sam. Oh. Well, that worked. Oh gosh. Oh golly. Oh geez. Cheese and rice. Cheese and sprinkles. There it goes. There we go. Now we're on the right track. Oh, come on. Chop, 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 chop. Choppy chop. Wait. What am I doing? I need two units, not one. Two units. That'll make a good two units each. Good. One up there. And start down here. Boom. Two units. By the way, if you don't know what I'm talking about with the two units, there's like one by one by one is that, and that's a single unit. Those small tiles, tiny tiles, small tiles, take two units. So that's what I'm doing, is I'm measuring those out. And then that one should be four units or five units or something like that, but I'm just gonna throw this whole piece in there. Boom, like that. Nice. Oh, it looks awesome. It's amazing. You know what? Can I use... I don't think I can use it. I think it's going to be too big, but we're going to try. Let's do move. Will you fit up in there, dude? You won't go one forward, will you? You're just stuck. All right. Come back out. Come back out. You go back over there. I'm not done with you yet. I got my eye on you. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and fill this in with just the tiny tiles, and then we'll go from there. One, two, three, three. Oh, it's not gonna let me do that one. Oh. It's not gonna let me do, oh, wait, 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 I almost had it, there. There we go. Then one, two, three, and one out here like that, like crazy. All right. Now that we've got those in place, now will it let me do wedges? Two-fourths by one. It does not want to attach over there, does it? It's like, no, I'm not doing it. You're crazy. I'm not doing this. Okay, let's go back to get to the small ones. 1/2 by 1. Oh, oh, maybe? Yay! And then, is that right in the middle? That is. Nice. So, rotate, rotate. And then, please, 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 please. Oh, please. Yes! Nice. And then, B. I did the 1/2 by 1, right? So I need the 1 1/3 by 1. Yes. And we're going to go turn. And that's going to go right here. If I can get it to stick, please. Oh, oh, got it. Nice. Yeah. Okay, so this is the design I was going for. Boom. So it's gonna look like a actual, like, yeah. When it opens, it's not gonna look the same, but that is, oh, that is so cool. All right, let's get to chopping. Get these done, do it. Oh wait, did that fill in the blueprint in the back? I don't think it did. Hopefully this just fills in. Yeah, that'll work. Uh-oh, that was too. That was too much. Too little. There we go. That one. Calm down. Calm down. I'm like so excited. I'm like, I got it. I got it to work. Yay. By the way, have I ever said I don't like building? I think I've expressed this before. Building is not my strong suit. I'm more of a logic person, and getting the getting that kind of stuff figured out. There's still a zero in there somewhere. I think it's back behind there. All right, can we just nudge it in? There it went. Boom. Nice. It's just kind of filling in all those blanks. Oh, that is so cool. Well, well worth the wait, I would say. I think so. I think it's worth the wait. Now, whether you guys think so or not, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think. Is this a good build, or is this like, oh no, it looks horrible. Don't ever do it again. Wait, was there... Nope, that's it. That is it. That is all she wrote. Let's do this. Do this one here. And done. Nice. Look at that. All right, let's see what it looks like opening. Oh, that's... Oh, no. That's no good. Okay, that's kind of a cool effect, though. You have to close them from the outside. I wonder what it looks like from, like, the inside. Here, let's open the one this way and then open like that. Does that... That doesn't prevent us from closing it, does it? No. But I definitely can't... I cannot move them from this side. I gotta come around the back and click them. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. I might hook up like a wire system or something right there. Just like pressure plates. Then when you run over like the pressure plate here, it'll send a signal through a wire here and shut the door for you. That way you don't have to worry about shutting the door behind you. You just walk in. Here we go, I'm home, yay. Run up to the top. Boom. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Love it, love it, love it. Yeah, okay. Cool. Whew. Well, that was fun. What do you guys think of the build so far? Yes, good? No, bad? Taking too long? Do you like what's happening? Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I'm just playing. Playing to have fun. And I think that's what I've been missing. I've been missing, like, just getting in and going to play. Like, there's a lot of other stuff that I have going on. Like, I've got life, and I've got family, and I've got work, and I've got everything else. So, like, just so you guys know, YouTube is not full-time for me. I know I state that a lot, but, I mean, I can't reiterate enough. And I'm going to be playing video games. This is what I'm doing in my free time. So why not record them off and show you guys what I'm doing and give you just a walkthrough of what my daily gaming is. I love you guys very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. We'll see you later. Bye.